There's no monument to Sophia Morrison because women are often overlooked when it comes to monuments and memorials. And really the only place that we have for her is her grave in Peel, apart from all the books that she published, of course.